Hello once again, this is Kent and we are in the Inkscape Tutorials for Beginners series. We are right now on the second video, which is panning the canvas or moving around the canvas. The canvas is what you see here. It's this white area in here, and when you're working in a drawing you want to move around in it to go from one place to another. So right now we're just talking about moving around, not zooming in or zooming out. We will in the next video talk about that. So first let's look at the keyboard. You can use a keyboard to move around your canvas simply by hitting the control key and then one of your arrow keys. So I will do that right now. I'm hitting my control key right now and then I'm hitting my left arrow. Okay, so and then now I'm going to hit my continue to put my control key down. I hit my right arrow and I can also lift up my control key and then I'll press it down again and then hit my lower arrow or arrow that points downwards. Now I still have my control key down and I want to click on the arrow key that points upwards. Okay, let's look at the mouse now. You can move around on your canvas simply by not moving your scroll wheel, but pushing it down downwards and holding it there. It acts like a button, just like your other buttons on your mouse. So I will do that right now. I'll click down on my scroll wheel and then drag my canvas around. Simple as that. Okay? Now the next thing that you can do on your mouse is you just move your scroll wheel forwards or backwards. If you go forwards with that scroll wheel, it moves your canvas downwards. If you go backwards with your scroll wheel, it moves the whole canvas upwards. Just like that. Now, another movement you can use with this scroll wheel is when you hit your shift key down on your keyboard, you can go side to side. So if I go, first of all, if I go forwards on my with my scroll wheel and holding my shift key down, I can go to the left, and then if I go backwards I can go to the right holding my shift key down and moving my scroll wheel backwards. Okay, the next thing that's easiest because it's right in front of your face is using the scroll bar. So you have the scroll bar on the bottom here and it moves your canvas left and right, and then the scroll bar on the side will move your canvas up and down. Okay. Thank you very much. Remember to subscribe if you like this series, and then also like this video, please. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.